Hey everybody, welcome to episode 23 of Let's Play Need for Speed Hot Pursuit 2. In the last episode, we did event 22 of the championship, which was called the V10 Alpine Lap Knockout. That was not that hard. Yeah, you know what I mean, right? And this episode we're doing is event 23 of the championship, which is called the V12 Challenge Race. Which it's one of the hard events. They don't come more intense than this. Monstrous V12 engines is over 5 laps on the wide open highways of Desert Heat to beat all 6 opponents if you plan to unlock event 28. And your choices are the Ferrari F50, the Lamborghini Delago 6.0, and the Lamborghini Murcielago. I'm gonna go off the Lamborghini Delago 6.0 because I don't feel we drive this car yet. This car has a little bit more, a little longer acceleration than the Murcielago, but I'm gonna go up just to make a little challenging. And a little easier, because this is my second time recording this, because I used the Ferrari F50. Man, I was struggling a lot at the end of that. I came second. So, alright. And yep, Juwan and Alex is also on the Lamborghini Delabo. Ash and Dom on the Lamborghini Murcielago. And Wayne and Micah are on the Ferrari F50. Okay, let's try this again. And green, light green. This looks cool in the light green. Okay. Orange and the purple. Orange, purple, and green. One game of Salado. Sorry. One game of Diablo. It's a point. And yeah, the Ferrari F50 was a bad choice because it's slower than the Murcielagos, and it has really crazy handling. Because I kept crashing into it. I crashed into a lot of rocks and trees when I was trying to do it. So yeah. Enough about that one. Just stick to the one. Yeah. What's so hard about this one is they go crazy. Like, just taking shortcuts so often, they kind of. They really keep up with you. I guess I could have took that shortcut. I didn't take it because I was thinking I'm not gonna make it. Or just hit that big rock. Yeah, that tree you can see right there, where the jump is, I kept hitting that thing. That was just getting annoying. Just keep hitting that tree. And, okay. Just doing okay. Just. Oh yeah, this car is nice and easy to control. Here from the F50. I kinda made Micah take the shortcut. Yeah, I took it just for fun because I kinda feel like taking this. Wheel up 2, here we go. Alright. Okay, screw you, Micah. Push me into the long path. The main road. It's been a while since we took this road. It's okay to take the main road. It's just the shortcuts are better. Say this, that guess what happened at the end of the race? The opponent, Dom, got stuck. Someone didn't get in the track. I don't know where, I didn't see him. We were almost done with lap three. I saw him gotten stuck on the map, and he started going. Yeah, he was stuck for like almost an entire lap. Crazy. Like, at the end of the race, he was like 2 minutes behind. Jeez, that's crazy. Alright. There's whoever's in the yellow, for 50, it's, I guess, on the top. It's kind of, why does it tell you the color they're in? Clear blocks. Okay, it's me. That's easy to remember. It's the two opponents they usually race against. Except the three. It's the three opponents you usually race in Hot Pursuit. Oh yeah. I have not explained what Hot Pursuit mode is. A little later in the game, I'll explain what that is. That's where the game gets much more difficult. Probably episode 33 is when I'll explain what that is. So, try watching that one, y'all. Understand what that is. Alright. It's probably one of the very most fastest cars in the game. And the fastest car in the game is my favorite car in the game. And whenever we get to drive that one, I actually know what episode we're doing. In event 2. Episode 28. That's when we'll drive. That's the first event when we drive it. Just wait until then. That's like a few more episodes to do it. It's one of my favorite events, and one of the, I guess you can say, kind of one of the hardest events in the game. It's been a while since I played it. That was since when I first bought this game. Thank you.
guy that planet's name is. He's driving the purple. Okay, I'm not sure it popped up.
Oh, hello. Why does it look blue in the rearview mirror? Which is weird. Ha! That was kind of fun. Man, I was glad he or she just bump into that bandit car. And now it's shooting forth. So again, she's way behind. Oh, okay, it's Juwan, okay. Okay, that's right, they're both females. Two females and one male is driving a Lamborghini Gallardo C20 VT. This hard, this real intense race. Alright. Okay, final lap, here we go. Alright, yeah, final lap. And let's not crash. Like hell. Especially in that shortcut. If I do again, nope, you're screwed. You're not going around. Like that tree. In the shortcut. In the car. Oh, of course. Of course, Wayne will take the shortcut with me. So he's trying to make sure I don't beat him. Alright. Okay, Micah's also catching up. Okay, looks like everyone, all my other opponents are in the same colored cars they're in. For the last try, did this one. Oh, I guess they're in the same color every time he plays events. Wow, I never noticed that. That was stuff I didn't know. Okay, let's go for the shortcut. I'm gonna take this way because I'm scared I might crash. So it's rocks. Okay, I'm gonna slow down a little bit because. Oh, okay. Scared me a little. Alright. On the railing, or whatever you call that thing. Oh, no. It's not a good time to mess up. Come on, I can do this. Oh boy. Alright, into the finish line, and I win! Ooh, man, I won. That was an intense race. Oh my goodness. I was scared I was gonna lose it. Lose this race. But yeah, he won. And wow, okay, yep. Limit. 11-minute race, as I figured it would be. I didn't get the best top speed. Whatever, I don't care. Okay, no one gets stuck in this race this time.
You've got a top time for this track.
Ferrari, the Need for Speed Edition of the Ferrari F50. That's what it was.
You've got a top time for this track.
Alright. And my best lap time in this race was the final lap. Okay, that makes sense. 2 minutes to 6.34 seconds. Lap almost the worst. Probably just been crashing so much. Alright. Okay, we got that one out of the way. Oh, and there's all three of them together. I kind of really like that shot. Okay, next time let's play DBC Opposite 2. We'll be doing Event 24. Oh boy. This one's going to be hard. The Porsche time trial. See you later, alligators.
Goodbye.